Hi, Mom.
Hi, John.
Hi. So here's the thing. I'm making a picadillo tonight.
You're going to attempt that?
Yes, because there's a get-together at a friend's house. They want to do a potluck thing. Yeah, I need your help.
I think I can help you with this.
Perfect.
You know, you've been like right by my side when I've made it 1,000 times before.
I know, but I feel like I miss details every time.
You need olive oil, a small onion, about half of a green pepper, not the whole thing, about 2 cloves of fresh garlic, ground beef, like 1.5 pounds, salt, pepper, cumin, and oregano. And then a small can of tomato sauce and a small can of tomato paste. 2 different things.
Okay.
And then about 1/4 cup of dry white wine. 4 tablespoons of the pimento-stuffed green olives.
Okay.
And then a small box of raisins. Okay, so you're going to take a little bit of olive oil in the pan over medium heat, twice around the pan.
Okay.
And then you add the onion, which is diced up.
Okay, and hold on. Am I like just chopping until I can't chop anymore, or chopping to like a little?
Chopping into like the little tiny pieces. And then you get the bell pepper, you dice it up, sort of about the same size as that onion. And the garlic can be minced, you know, with that magical thing that you love.
The mince maker, where you put it in the thing and it comes out as like a little baby spaghetti?
Yes. You're kind of cooking those until the onion is like translucent.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so then you're just going to add the ground beef and brown that also over like medium heat.
Okay, got it.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
Until it's not pink.
Yes.
Good.
You know how to brown ground beef.
Yeah.
I know that I've raised you well.
Thank you, Mom.
And then you add the rest of the ingredients, which would be like the spices, season it with the salt, pepper, and the oregano. Cumin is the thing that gives it the very Cuban feel. Tomato sauce and tomato paste. Tomato paste thickens the whole thing up. See?
And that explains why restaurants make it weird.
White wine.
The dry wine and the thing, and yeah.
Yes, the cheap dry wine. Then you add the 4 tablespoons of the pimento-stuffed green olives. They're going to be sliced up. You're going to add a little miniature box of raisins.
Okay, so do you really need raisins in it?
Oh, John, we always have this conversation.
I know.
And again, the raisin is to give it like a sweet flavor that you juxtapose with the olives.
Got it.
You've got sort of a sweet and sour quality to it.
All right, so it came out really good. Not as good as yours.
Yeah.
Do you think I will ever be able to be a good cook like you?
Of course you're going to be a good cook like me.
Thank you, Mom.
You can't help it, John. It's in your Cuban DNA.
Okay, so I got to head on out, and thank you so much for helping me.
Next time, just bring your people over here. I'll make it.
You got it.